The GX94, a compact, lightweight, four-channel multi-gas monitor. Manufactured and sold by Riken Kiki and RKI Instruments, the GX94 is an excellent choice to help ensure gas monitoring protection in a wide variety of work environments. RKI Instruments is proud to offer the GX94. With its high-impact, water-resistant, and chemical-resistant case, the GX94 is a practical four-channel monitor that simultaneously detects LEL levels of combustible gases, oxygen deficiency, carbon monoxide, and hydrogen sulfide. Some of the GX94's other gas detecting features include the following: visual and audible alarms for dangerous gas concentrations for each channel, displays and alarms for OSHA's time-weighted averaging of an 8-hour period, and short-term exposure limit averaging of toxic gases for the last 15 minutes. Controlled by a microprocessor, the GX94 is capable of data logging gas readings, adjusting alarm points, and has many other user-selectable features. Simple auto-calibration method with one cylinder quickly calibrates all channels simultaneously. Backlit liquid crystal display for clear readings at a glance. UL listed as intrinsically safe for Class 1, Division 1, Groups A, B, C, and D, hazardous atmospheres. Alarms for low battery or sensor failure conditions. The GX94 is also compact enough to be carried by its belt clip, leaving the user hands-free to do the job they need to do. This makes it ideal for confined space entry situations. It is RKI Instruments' goal to provide products which ensure a working environment where people can feel secure and protected while they work. The rugged GX94 can be trusted to perform its job in the workplace environment. The GX94 is protected by a rugged, high-impact plastic case with several practical features. The control panel is designed for easy access while the instrument is in use and consists of an LCD backlit display, alarm light, and switches that control the many functions of the GX94. The control switches are touchpads to reduce the possibility of accidental activation or damage. The on-off input switch controls the power to the instrument, as well as facilitating input modes to access user-changeable features. The air-up switch activates the demand zero function, which automatically adjusts the instrument in fresh air conditions. It is also used to scroll through the display and settings modes. The display adjust switch is used to activate the display modes and to enter instructions into the GX94's microprocessor. The shift down switch is used to scroll through the display and settings modes and to enter instructions into the GX94's microprocessor. The alarm light located on the top face of the GX94 for easy viewing is a red light emitting diode, or LED, providing visual alarms for gas concentrations or malfunctions. The battery compartment located on the top of the GX94 has a tethered access panel for easy replacement of the batteries. Simply remove the top with a flat blade screwdriver or a coin. Also located on the top, you will notice the solid state electronic buzzer, which is mounted inside the case behind the felt screen. The buzzer sounds for gas alarms, malfunction, low battery voltage, and as an acknowledgement prompt during use of the display keys. Underneath the case, you will notice the belt clip and the instrument serial number label. A shoulder strap can be attached to the loops at each side of the instrument and is provided as standard with the instrument. On the left side of the GX94 is the interface port for downloading recorded data on gas exposure to a PC-compatible computer for use in data analysis programs. In order to utilize the interface port, the GX94 requires the data downloading kit with a PC connection cable and software. The sensors are mounted on the top rear portion of the instrument. A metal screen protects the sensors and allows atmosphere to diffuse inward to the sensors. Normal operation of the GX94 requires very little preparation before using. To begin normal operation, press the on-off input switch once. As the GX94 begins its warm-up procedure, you will notice several status messages. The battery message begins by showing the minimum usable voltage and actual battery voltage. Next, the verification of the date, time, and temperature is done so that the data logging circuits are set properly for accurate data collection. The GX94 then checks itself for proper operation. If a malfunction occurs, the display will alert the user. If there are no malfunctions, an OK message is displayed, followed by the fresh air concentrations for all four channels. The GX94 also sounds a double tone to indicate the instrument is now in normal operation. At this point, the instrument is ready for the demand zero function, which sets the GX94 to fresh air readings. Make sure the GX94 is in a fresh air and gas-free environment. A fresh air environment has normal levels of oxygen content, around 20.9%, and known to be free of any target gases. Press and hold the air up switch on the control panel until a tone sounds. Instructions on the display screen will then tell you when to release the air up switch. The GX94 will continuously monitor the atmosphere and display the LEL, oxygen, and toxic gas concentrations present. If the GX94 is taken into a low-light environment, the display backlight will automatically turn on. There are primarily two user adjustments required by the GX94, calibrating and the demand zero function. Calibrating the GX94 should be done in the following situations: periodically to assure proper sensor response, or if a sensor has been replaced. The frequency of calibration depends on the amount and type of use. A typical calibration frequency is once a month. To calibrate the GX94, you will need to make sure the instrument is in a fresh air environment and that you have the following items: a known concentration of each gas. The RKI 4-in-1 gas mixture can calibrate all four channels of the GX94 with just one cylinder. This cylinder contains 25 parts per million hydrogen sulfide, 50 parts per million carbon monoxide, 2.5% or 50% LEL methane, 12% oxygen, and the balance nitrogen. A pressure regulator and tubing to provide adequate flow from the compressed gas cylinder to the GX94 sensors. And finally, the GX94's calibration adapter plate. After the demand zero function has been performed, assemble the tubing to the calibration adapter plate and screw the adapter plate to the threaded hole in the sensor screen. Press and hold the shift down switch, and then press the display adjust switch. The calibration menu will then be displayed. The flashing number indicates the active selection. Press the air up or the shift down switches to scroll up and down through the calibration menu. While the number 1 is flashing next to the autocal, press the on-off input to start the calibration sequence. The GX94 will ask you to confirm the autocal mode by pressing the air up switch. If autocal mode is not desired, then press the display adjust switch to return to the normal screen. Once the autocal mode has been accepted, the calibration values display shows the settings in the instrument's memory for auto-calibration. These values must agree with the gas concentrations written on the gas cylinder. If they do, press the on-off input switch now to begin the actual calibration. If they do not, press the shift down and display adjust switches to change the GX94's auto-cal values to match that of the cylinders. Use the air up and shift down switches to adjust the display reading of each channel to match with the gas cylinder concentrations. Press the on-off input switch to accept the value for each channel. Then press the on-off input switch again to actually begin calibrating with the calibration gas. With the pressure regulator, tubing, and adapter plate still assembled, screw the calibration cylinder onto the pressure regulator. The standard GX94 calibration kit comes with RKI's Econo regulator, which regulates the flow of the gas to the sensors at a flow of approximately half a liter per minute without the use of an on-off knob. So once the cylinder has been completely screwed onto the Econo regulator, the gas will begin flowing to the sensors. Allow adequate time for the GX94 to fully respond, approximately 1 to 2 minutes. Once stabilized, press the on-off input switch to adjust the calibration of all gas ranges to match the cylinder values. The autocal values for the GX94 are factory set to match the RKI 4-in-1 calibration cylinder.
The display functions are various measurements that are maintained by the GX94's microprocessor. While the GX94 is in normal operation, press the display adjust switch to scroll through the display functions. Press the display adjust switch again to advance to the next screen. Display menus will hold for 20 seconds before reverting back to normal detection. The peak function shows the highest concentrations detected since the GX94 was turned on, or the lowest concentrations for oxygen. Peak readings stay in the instrument's memory until a higher level is detected or the unit is turned off. The average function shows the average gas concentrations detected since the last time the GX94 was turned on. The elapsed time function shows the time in minutes since the memory was last cleared. This allows the user to easily track total time over multiple monitoring sessions. The STEL function shows the average reading for toxic gases during the last 15 minutes. The TWA function shows the average reading for toxic gases during the last 8 hours. If 8 hours has not elapsed since the last time the STEL or TWA was cleared, the average is still calculated over 8 hours, with the missing time assigned a zero value for readings. The battery voltage function shows the minimum operating voltage and present battery voltage. The GX94 automatically checks battery voltage during startup. If the measurement is below 2.3 volts, the GX94 will not operate. The GX94 will operate for approximately 12 hours from two Si-C alkaline batteries and 8 to 10 hours from NiCads. Time, date, temperature. This function shows the current time, date, and ambient temperature. The clear data logger function allows the user to reset the data logger storage to accept a new set of data. Once you have cleared the data logger, the remaining log time has now been reset, and the collected data has been erased. The remaining log time function shows the time left on the data collection program. The duration depends upon the frequency of sampling, which is user adjustable. Press display adjust once more to return to the normal operating display.
GX94 accessories. The GX94 has numerous accessories available. At the top of the list is the battery-powered sample drawing pump adapter, which enables samples to be drawn from hard-to-reach, confined spaces. The pump simply slips over the rear portion of the instrument and is secured by a turn screw. Also offered is a hand-aspirated sample draw adapter with a squeeze bolt used for drawing a sample to the sensors. The data logging package allows the GX94 to collect detected data and download it into a PC-based data retrieval program, which can then be loaded onto a spreadsheet software program of your choice. Two C-size NiCad batteries and a NiCad battery charger allow the GX94 rechargeable capability. The GX94 can continuously operate for up to 8 to 10 hours on NiCad batteries. A waterproof carrying case for either the GX94 and its accessories, or just the GX94 by itself, helps to protect and preserve your equipment. A vinyl carrying case for the GX94 itself is available to help protect the instrument from the elements found in a variety of working conditions. Many of the GX94's detection and data logging features can be accessed through the user options programming mode. The GX94 already has settings configured at the factory to suit most applications. Before making any changes in the user options mode, always remember to refer to your instruction manual for specific instructions related to each topic. To enter the GX94's user options programming mode, make sure the instrument is in a fresh air environment. The instrument will not detect gas during programming operations. Turn the GX94 off. Press the on-off input switch and hold down for approximately 5 seconds until the unit turns itself off. Next, hold down the air up and shift down switches, then press on-off input. A programming menu will then appear. Use the air up and shift down switches to scroll up and down through each menu. Then press the on-off input switch to select an individual option. The set default non-volatile random access memory, or NVRAM, menu resets default settings to correspond to factory recommended settings for a standard GX94. This sets the gas ranges and alarm points. The combined gas menu sets the display and circuitry for the types of gases to be detected. The set alarm menu allows the user to set the alarm levels for each gas being detected by the GX94. Set serial number sets the serial number which is utilized by the data logger. Set temp sets the ambient temperature reading. Set time interval menu sets the interval of time between logging events for the data logger. Set latching toggles the instrument's alarms between self-resetting, which is the factory default, and latching alarms, which requires the user to press the display adjust switch to reset the alarms, even after the gas concentration has dropped below the alarm level. The set lunch menu toggles the lunch break feature on and off. Lunch break feature allows TWA values to be correctly calculated even if the instrument is turned off for a period of time. Set ID turns the ID input option on and off. With the option off, which is the factory default setting, the user cannot change the user and ID values. Set time calibration menu sets the intervals between calibration alerts. The set log alarm menu sets the memory capacity alerts for the data logger to warn the user when the memory is nearly full. Set tone controls the frequency of the alarm buzzer, which can be useful in environments with varying background noises. The display voltage menu is a diagnostic tool and is not user programmable. And the start begins the instrument's normal startup sequence. For a compact, rugged gas detection instrument, you can rely on in confined space environments, as well as a variety of other applications, we recommend the RKI model GX94. You can count on this fine instrument to work properly and to provide you with many years of trouble-free operation.